Hi everyone and welcome back to Learn Math 24. In this video, I'm going to solve a sample problem from the ACT Math section that involves setting up and solving algebraic equations. I recommend you pause this video, solve the problem on your own, and then compare your solution with mine. All right, let's solve this problem. On her online shop, Amy has already sold 54 notebooks in two sizes, small and large. The large ones sold for $11 each, and the small one sold for $7 each. The total sales revenue from small notebooks equaled the total revenue from large ones. How many small notebooks did Amy sell? Well, Amy has already sold 54 notebooks in two sizes, small and large. So the first algebraic equation that we have to set up is S plus L equals 54. Since we have got two variables, we need a second equation to solve for S. We know that the revenue from small notebooks equals the revenue from large ones. The large ones sold for $11 each, and the small ones sold for $7 each. So we have 11L equals 7S. Since we are looking for small notebooks, we should get rid of L in the first equation. You see, in the second equation, we have got 11L. So let's create 11L also in the first equation. We do this by multiplying the equation by 11 to get 11s plus 11l equals 11 times 54. We know that 11l equals 7s, so we get 18s equals 11 times 54. We divide both sides by 18 and get s equals 11 times 3, which is 33, and that's it. The answer is E. Great. That's a typical problem that you may encounter on the ACT Math section that involves setting up and solving algebraic equations. All right. I hope this video was helpful for your test preparation. If you have any questions, just comment below and I will be happy to help. For more examples, check out my other videos and playlists on this channel. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.